Stretching and crawling. How to perfectly contour with the Dior Backstage Contour Palette. First apply the light matte shade with the contour brush under the cheekbones and on the jawline. Then I apply the light shimmery shade on the cheekbones with the blush brush. I like to blend with cotton pads. With this palette you can create a soft to strong contouring, but still very easy to use. Et voilà, a natural and chic contouring.